Hey, I'm Mrs. Wilson. I'd like to introduce you to this book called The Boy on the Wooden Box by Leon Leyson. This book is a memoir written by one of the youngest survivors of the Holocaust. The main idea is that this story takes place during World War II concentration camps. The boy in the story was 10 years old when he and his family were forced out of Poland into the Krakow ghettos. I would highly recommend this book to those who like reading autobiographies. It is a legacy of hope.